I just see you for who you are, and that's where you lose, Finn. Because if you take a second look at me, you'd realize that I'm the only person in your life who knows you and accepts you for who you are. What did it feel like when you kissed her? It's not like how you fireworks. Were with me. Did you see fireworks when you kissed me? Can't
let you go. That feeling that Sue was talking about in there, of being tethered to someone, I hope you're feel that way about you.
But you do with her.
You've ever wanted is for us to be together, and I'm basically standing here begging for you, and suddenly you're not interested. Please don't do this. You're beautiful. Mitchell, please don't do this. You're beautiful.
What?
I don't know. Something different.
Maybe something better.
I don't think that that's possible. He was my person. I had it all planned out. Nobody said that it would last forever. I was going to make it big on Broadway. Ready, I would just to get there. Come back. I never said that he'd be teaching here, and I'd walk through those doors, and I would just say I'm home. But there's a minute for tonight.
Break a leg.
Last time we were here, you told me you loved me. Break a leg.
I love you.
Like,
I love you.
You lose, Finn. Because if you take a second look at me, you'd realize that I'm the only person in your life who knows you and accepts you for who you are, no matter what. The more that you say, the less I know. Wherever you stray,
not being a man thing.
I'm trying to give you your freedom.
I don't need you to give me my freedom. I am a grown woman. I don't need you to hide from me, to keep me from doing what is right for me.
Like that Brody guy.
I didn't do Brody, okay? And don't you think that I would have rather have been with you?
Airplanes in the night sky like shooting stars. I can really use a wish right now. Wish right now. Wish right now. Can we pretend that airplanes in the night sky like shooting stars? I can really use a wish right now. Wish right now. Wish right now.
You named a star after me?
No, I thought about that, but then I named it Finn Hudson. Because there's already a star named Rachel Berry. And she's right here on Earth, and she's brighter than any of those stars up there. So I just wanted to make sure that whenever she feels lonely, she can look up in the sky. No matter where I am, she can know that I'm looking down.
I'm not going, not without you.
To be a star without me. How much I love you.
I love you so much.
I love you.
I love you so much. Break a leg.
I love you.
Ladies and gentlemen, our second competitor, winner of the Central Ohio Sectional, McKinley High's New Directions.
Red lights, stop signs, I still see you.